I love maths. This is how Toastmaster Subha started. As a child, I just managed to pass maths. Good evening, General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters and guests. Today what Toastmaster Subha, although she's not in the room, has requested me to give her a very critical evaluation. And I'm going to do it very quickly, although it was just her first project. To start off, the speaker came up with a story. Now, in any speech, it's really good to have a story because it connects with the audience. The second thing which she excelled was, it was something very personalized. She spoke about herself and she connected all the elements. When the subject was maths, although not interesting to all of us, she had a flow of things. How she got interested in the subject, how she, from her father, she got the interest, then when she went ahead in life, she got more interested in geometry, arithmetic, and so on. And finally, how it has impacted her life, where she mentioned 4 points, two of them being creativity and thinking out of box, and so on. And finally, she asked and encouraged all of us, it's a language. That's a very smart way of putting things. Maths is a subject which we all fear from, but she portrayed it, just take it as a language, and it's not a cup of cake for all, but we can always try it, and there are a lot of benefits. So in sum, she presented a well-defined scripted speech. Now, where she can go on edge and get a better speech for her project too, is these areas. Two critical points, which is, I call it P-O. You heard it right, P-O. First one, preparation and practice. Today it was so visible that she was not prepared enough, where she had to refer to the notes. And that lost her contact with the audience. Now, eye contact is something very, very critical. The way you look at all your audience connects and delivers the message right from your heart. Now, when you have a personal story, if you need to connect, you need to make eye contact. If you keep looking at things, you lose the flow. The second thing was organized. It is fair enough to use your chips or notes being your first speech. I would encourage you to practice more so that you don't have to use the notes. But even the notes, I felt there were too many notes in your hand. Try to organize your notes in such a way where you can easily smooth out your speech. So in summary, I would say you have a well-scripted thing. The only smart way is to improve your preparation and your organization, whereby you would not get handicapped, stand in one poster, rather you would be free and rule the stage in a free flow. So to all of us out here, it's very important when we use notes, always ensure it's organized and we don't keep repeating it. And use the stage wisely. Over to you.